Geology and Geological Engineering at Mines is world class.
I think we're, you know, one of the top programs in the world. We have world-class faculty, we have a strong curriculum, and we have great connections with industry and a track record of student success.
A reason the student might look at the Colorado School of Mines when thinking about geology and geological engineering is because we're one of the only programs in the country that combines these two things. We look at earth sciences in a much more quantitative way than students might see at other universities.
The interdisciplinary nature especially really makes it so that our students get a really diverse perspective of what a geological engineer does, what types of jobs are out there, and what types of problems that they could solve when they leave mines.
Golden's a great place to live, obviously, but it's also an amazing place to study geological engineering.
I think a mines student should consider studying the earth sciences because some of the really big problems that we have to face as humans are coming our way, and we need people with those skills. Things like, how do we deal with the climate crisis? How do we mitigate disasters from things like earthquakes? Water security is a big issue, and as well as securing our energy future.
Geological engineering degree is really one of those degrees that can take you anywhere. It has so much application across a range of different fields, and the opportunities that come with being multidisciplinary and being able to transition across a variety of different fields in the science and engineering that you do, it is exciting because it does lead to opportunity that doesn't exist in a lot of other fields.
This past summer, I was able to reach sort of my dream job I've been thinking about for all these years because of the opportunities I had here at Colorado School of Mines.
One of the reasons that a lot of people do come to School of Mines is the reputation and also the reputation for employment. Part of the reason for that is Mines has a really good connection and reputation with industry. And so we get a lot more industry, both collaboration, but also recruiting for mines that I've seen at most other universities, and I think that's really important.
Almost 100% of the students that come out of mines have jobs at the end of the process. That's something that's always impressed me. It is a primary area for people to come and to hire both undergraduate and graduate students for the working world.
The School of Mines is the School of Mines because I think we're really proudly nerdy. It's a place where you can come and be who you are and answer really big, important problems that the world is facing.
The thing that really sets us apart is the outstanding commitment from our faculty to quality education. Our faculty really put in the work to deliver a unique and positive experience for our students.
I came to this campus because of how the professors were so willing to bring me into the research, really teach me their ways. And the opportunity to have that more hands-on mentoring with these world-class legends is such a unique opportunity here at Mines.
If you're excited about engineering and earth science,
if you're interested in being part of the solution to many of the big problems that we face on this planet,
we'd love to have you here at Colorado School of Mines.